crew that I thought would actually be able to psychologically potentially handle seeing a child die, which I don't know if anyone really can.
They soon found that only one hospital would perform the risky heart surgery, and it was in Sudan.
When I met the children, they were all extremely sick. There were a couple that really only had months to live. They were in very critical condition.
Despite their condition, eight children began a life-or-death trek with Keith and his crew to Africa's only high-tech, free-of-charge heart surgery hospital. There, they would undergo an operation that would stop their hearts for 30 minutes while the valves were replaced.
What is going on, Toulouse? Where do you want to go? Where? Go to see your friend? Okay. Okay.
Go, Toulouse. Go open the door.
Go to your door. Your friend is waiting for you? Toulouse? Yeah, I know you have many friends. How many friends waiting for you? Oh. Bye-bye, Toulouse. Bye-bye.